All right, I believe we have another caller. Jennifer, are you there?
Hi.
Hi, Jennifer.
Hi, honey. And you have work for us to do on the board, correct?
Yes.
Okay. All right, you want to read me your problem?
Sure. List the numbers in order from least to greatest.
Okay, so we're going least to greatest. Gotcha. And you got a lot of numbers?
Yeah.
Okay, go slowly so I make sure I get them all correctly. Go ahead.
65.
Okay.
34.
Gotcha.
7.
Okay.
Negative 13.
13?
Negative 13.
Okay.
55,
right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
62.
Yep.
And negative 7.
Negative 7. All right. And now you just have to put them in order? You don't have to put them on a number line or anything like that, right?
Well, yeah.
Okay. All right. So when I teach this to kids about the integers and having to put them in order, I make them think about money. All right?
Okay.
And if it's a negative, I owe that money. Okay?
Okay.
What is the one? I've got two negatives here. Which is the one you really don't want to owe?
13.
Yeah, so that's your smallest because that is furthest to the left on the number line. And it's the most you would owe, which you really don't want to do. What one would come next?
Negative 7.
Yep. So now, do we have any more negatives?
No.
All right. So now let's go and look at the positives. And that's money that you have in your pocket. Okay?
Okay.
So what's the least you would like in your pocket?
Three.
Well, look at your numbers. I don't have a three on my,
seven.
Seven, good. And what would be the next one we don't want, the least amount?
34.
The next one?
55.
Okay.
62.
Gotcha.
And 65.
And then the final one is 65. So now you have put them in order from smallest on the left to biggest on the right. Okay? And that's the same way your number line is.
Okay.
Okay? That was great. Jennifer, give us a call again.
Okay.
Thank you. Bye-bye.